Boom. Pause real quick. Give me like a couple seconds. Hey, I want to give a shout out to all my friends I haven't seen in fucking forever. I've had my head up my ass for a long time and I fucking miss you all, no bullshit. If it wasn't for this whole fucking music scene, I'd have nobody to fucking go to when I'm down, so thank you all. Of course, of all, I don't really want that. Song is goes up to Don Torres.
Chris's family, it's all over the place, so you guys need to be very wary of this side. Protect his family. If everybody's gonna get rowdy, that's fine. Just make sure you don't hurt them, okay?
Hey guys, I just wanna take this opportunity to thank all of you, all the bands, all seven bands that put this together, everybody. I appreciate this. Most of you knew my son, Chris Sandoval, a.k.a. Wombat. Thank you. I really appreciate that. I want to thank each and every one of you on behalf of my family and myself. I appreciate this whole benefit you guys are doing for him. It's spectacular, and it means a lot to me and my family. It's hard. Chris passed away a little over a month ago. His son was born a week ago. He wasn't able to see his son. But this is a big help from you guys, all of you guys. I really appreciate everything you guys are doing. Again, on behalf of my family and myself, thank you. Each and every one of you.
Chip.
Thank you.
Tape it.
Okay. Here, obviously, you guys are doing a lot of cool work. It's cool to know that, you know, kids will just come out and do that. Yeah. This song is the last song on our new release. It's called Absence. Hope some of y'all heard it. That one's next, JK. This song's called License to Kill. Let's go!